For me, this is not a job, this is a mission. I said 4 years ago, during the by-election, when this issue was raised, that if there is a clash in priorities in terms of doing what I need to do for my residents against what I need to do on my personal or job fronts, I will always prioritise my residents' interests. And 4 years later, you know, I've shared with you my programs. I spend 6 days a week in Bukit Batok to deal with all these things. And my community leaders, you know, hardworking community leaders are with me as well, you know, to basically ensure that residents' interests are looked after.